to Ethan and Tarek peer review. Robot number 24, he died before he hit the floor. Robot number 25, he never made it out alive. And robot number 29, died on the assembly line. You want to live, don't hold your breath. This isn't life, it's living death. But not to fear, we're most humane. You'll never be yourself again. Robot number 44, he couldn't take it anymore. Robot number 46, the mechanic simply couldn't fix. Robot number 48, he perished from a gruesome fate. And robot number 49, simply ran right out of time. You want to live, don't hold your breath. This isn't life, it's living death. But not to fear, we're most humane. You'll never be yourself again. Robot number 62, all he ever saw was blue. Robot number 63, had an invalid serial key. Robot number 65, he suffered a corrupted drive. And robot number 67, found his way into Android heaven. You want to live, don't hold your breath. This isn't life, it's living death. But not to fear, we're most humane. You'll never be yourself again. These defective droids, all they know is how it feels to be alone. Beyond repair, they sit and rust, broken down, collecting dust. They never had the chance to prove what it is they were built to do. Doomed to fail, the final nail in the coffin of eternal jail. You want to live, don't hold your breath. This is a life, it's living death. But not to fear, we're most humane. You'll never be yourself again. You'll never be yourself again. You'll never be yourself.